I can't thank you enough for this honor. To be inducted into the Trump Attacked Me on Twitter Hall of Fame. I'm sorry, when I was a little boy, I used to dream at night. You know, all the teachers would say, you can be anything you want, you can be president. And I said, well, I don't know that I want to be president, but I'd like to be someone that the president called a pussy on Twitter at 2:30 in the morning. And I can remember my teacher saying, yeah, right. Yeah, that'll happen. Well, guess what, it happened. How weird is that?